Hi, my name is Russ Ronat, and I'm an artist. My current work is a series of large drawings or portraits of animals. The drawings I make, they're impermanent, and clearly the animals that are endangered or vulnerable or on the path to extinction. But what I'm trying to do is hold on to that a little bit and create the image and make the image come alive and let that animal survive, the animal living, so to speak, on the paper.